Week. This is stupid, you know. I want someone to give me a reasonable idea why having a test on everything we learned over a semester is a good idea. We're setting up our kids to fail. That's my opinion, at least. Look, I don't know what y'all really, what y'all think is good, but I know in my eyes, it's terrible, it's stressful, and that's not good for a high schooler. But like, luckily tonight I don't have a lot of homework, so I can do stuff for finals and get this video uploaded. I need to shave again, sorry about that. But, and sorry if it seems like I am looking right here. I'm actually looking at myself to make sure everything's going right. As time goes on, I will learn and I will look at the camera more often, alright? But, so I'm very, very sorry about that. Very, very sorry about that. And, you know, I just hope the camera quality is alright and the mic quality is alright. I can deal with spacing and backgrounds and stuff, but if the video sounds bad and it looks bad, I'm gonna have an issue there. I'll probably return the camera. I'm trying to get this back as far as I can here, but I decided to have a classic of mine, Southern Gum Joint Ramble. You know, everyone loves these videos, it seems like. A lot of people love them. So, might as well do one to swap the new mic rack. And I also want to do like a winter trigger assortment that's just floating around. Like how I did my fall assortment, right? When I had like the pumpkin and the chocolate bar and stuff. That was a fun one to make. I really enjoyed that one. But, you know, I decided to go simple for this video. Nothing spectacular. I'm just in my sweatshirt. And I got a haircut today. I just realized that. So yeah, the haircut, that helped a lot. And you know, I'm getting dandruff now since it's getting so cold up here. So it was nice to get some hair off my head for sure. But man, based on the video right here, I am really, really, really liking the way this camera looks. I really, really am. I think this is going to work. And, you know, I just have a feeling that cameras are a turn off for people when they see a grainy, delayed camera. And yeah, it may sound good, but at the end of the day, you also want some good visual ASMR. It needs to be enjoyable to watch. It just looks professional, right? It doesn't look like you're filming on potato. It looks like you're filming on an actual camera that you spend time to get right. So, that is why I decided to get a new camera, and I know a lot of y'all commented down below, potentially getting a new camera. Well, I did get a new camera, and it was a pain trying to find one with an audio jack that could connect to my Blue Yeti, which can then connect to my computer. And it's relatively easy, not gonna lie, but I don't know that stuff. I'm not a guy to ask when it comes to computers. YouTube, obviously, but I got like a tripod, a mini tripod right here. That's just on a bunch of books, all stacked up. But yeah, I can see myself doing a lot of like hand movements. Or tapping. I'm not chewing up a bubble, but I like it. That just looks good. I love the way it looks. And I was gonna make a video last night, actually, but I ended up having to scramble around for, like, an SD card, but I'm actually just gonna transfer off the hard drive for this, not SD card. I may use an SD card later, but I'm not gonna do now. And it was like already 12 o'clock, and I'm not doing, I'm getting a shower at school tomorrow anyway, bam. So then, I had to wait a whole day for school to end and stuff, and now I'm here. I could not wait to film. It was crazy. I could not wait to film. I just feel professional now. I love it. But anyway, this couldn't be possible without any of y'all, for sure. If y'all didn't show as much support as y'all do, it would have never pushed me to get a new camera. Believe me. And when my sister was here, this is a fun little thing. She got me a Texas pen holder. It's like a boom, right? Has some good sounds, right? They have like Dallas, Austin, Houston right there. And I was looking for San Antonio right here, and here's San Antonio. I may have to use this in a tapping video, but so yeah, I just put my pins in there, and it works. It really does work. Because before I had that, all my pens were scattered around. You know, my desk is really a mess. It really, really is. Especially with all this new technology with me. It truly is a mess. So, I'm really, really hoping I can get like an organization system down so I can put stuff in an organized spot without my cats chewing on cords and stuff. So, but anyway, I hope y'all have a great December. I'm still wondering if I'm going to do like a Christmas video. I do want to do a Christmas video. That'd be great. That'd be so fun to make, but I don't know. If y'all want a Christmas video, then give me some ideas. I have some ideas already, obviously, but you know, if you want a certain trigger, a Christmas trigger, then easy, I can add it. And also, I haven't been right here. And also, if y'all, I'm not gonna say it. I don't know what I was gonna say, but anyway, this was just a prototype type video for this. Again, I'm gonna work on looking at the camera, moving the camera back possibly if y'all don't like this up close, or if y'all don't like the sound, then I'll have to either adjust the sound or I'll have to return the camera. But so far, the base on how it looks, I love the way this looks. It looks great. So please, God bless y'all for allowing me to get this. And when I hit 1K subs, you know, that pushed my mom a bit to know that this is pretty good right here. Not just a little hobby of mine, but something I actually enjoy doing. I want to do so. Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all. sounds video. I'll keep that one in mind, but anyway, I thank y'all so much for watching this video. If y'all love the way that this video looks and sounds, please comment and like the video so I know. But if y'all don't, please comment down below and saying, hey C-Dub, this isn't right or whatever. So again, thank y'all so much. I can't wait to see how this video turns out. Hopefully it gets uploaded. I could be talking to no one right now, but hopefully someone is saying this right now. This is uploaded and everything went somewhat well, right? So anyway, thank y'all so much and I'll see y'all next time. And alright, have a good night, everyone.